Good day. Welcome to Daily Stress TV. I am Latifa Opala and this is Stress TV News. Many people have been killed in a clash between vigilantes and bandits in Samuel Gino village in Kankara local government area of Katsina State. While locals said 36 people were killed in the clash, the police said only 14 people died, 7 bandits and 7 members of the civilian JTF. The clash, which took place on Sunday, started when vigilantes killed a suspected bandit identified as Baban Kusa at the village market. The entire Jakana community in Kunduga local government area of Borno State has been evacuated by the Nigerian military. Daily Trust gathered that members of the community were moved to Maiduguri, the Borno State capital. The military said the action was taken for security reasons. The federal government on Tuesday warned some traditional rulers and highly placed individuals in Zamfara against colluding with bandits in the states to perpetrate nefarious activities. Defense Minister Mansur Dangali said in a statement that fresh intelligence has exposed the complicity of some highly placed traditional rulers in the ongoing killings of Nigerians across northern parts of the country. He also accused those individuals as helping the bandits with intelligence to perpetrate their activities, as well as frustrating security agencies' efforts to address the challenge. An Osogbo Magistrates Court in Osun on Tuesday remanded a 29-year-old Badmus Olawale in Ilesha prison custody for allegedly detaining and secretly camping a 9-year-old girl. Olawale is facing a 3-count charge of unlawful detention and breach of public peace. The magistrates, Ola Olagoke, had ordered the defender to be remanded in prison custody due to the magnitude of the alleged offense. That's it on Trust TV News. This package is now available for download on dailytrust.com.ng and on the Trust YouTube channel. The next edition is tomorrow. Join us then.